South Korea's foreign minister says the U.S. will inform North Korea of its new policy toward the regime. Speaking to South Korea's Yonhap News, Chung Eui-yong said he expects the U.S. to explain it to Pyongyang in detail. This week in London, U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken shared the details with his South Korean and Japanese counterparts. Chung said the policy is practical and realistic. He added the U.S. should appoint a special envoy for North Korea as the post is vacant.